as we have discovered, the subject of new media has manifested itself in many forms. One of these is virtual reality. The common definition of virtual reality is being present in a computer-generated world. The main ideas behind virtual reality stem from the interaction and participation themes surrounding new media, where within a virtual environment users are given control over a fake reality that only exists within the computer itself. Virtual reality programs are often seen as the logical successors to traditional cinema, where within the virtual environment they both share common traits, such as camera angles and framing devices. It is sometimes referred to as interactive cinema, as since the 1990s cinematics have been added to games to make the user feel more immersed in the virtual world. Online virtual environments, or games such as Second Life, have had a profound impact on society, as they include such realism that people can live an alternate life through this fake reality. It has become a mask to hide behind. People feel safe as it is not technically real. The idea of audience participation within art has been addressed by the subject of virtual reality. Free art galleries have been set up within the online environments that allow people to exhibit their work to anyone,